autumn 1885. The first skyscraper is completed on the corner of LaSalle and Adams Streets in Chicago, bringing about a new age of innovation and urban design. October 14, 1947. Years of innovation, collaboration, and research culminate in the first manned supersonic flight. June 17, 2016. GE Vernova, in partnership with EDF, introduces, in France, the world's most efficient combined cycle power plant. Powered by GE Vernova's HA gas turbine, able to achieve full output in less than 30 minutes, and capable of converting natural gas into electricity at an unbelievable 62.22% efficiency. The HA will usher in a new era of efficiency, easier maintenance, and lower operating costs, allowing our partners at EDF to respond quickly to fluctuations in grid demand, integrate renewables onto the grid, and adapt quickly to weather changes. With a generating capability of more than 605 megawatts, the plant will generate equivalent power needed to supply more than 680,000 homes. Today marks the beginning of a new age, where power will reach more people in more places than ever before. The HA combined cycle plant, powering France, powering our future, powering everyone.